This is Brenton Johnson at the edge of Bradenton County. Today I bring you chilling news of a tragedy as 12-year-old Angela Ith has been struck and killed by a drunk driver. The lifelong native of Bradenton County is survived by her father, Hunter Ith.
And you shouldn't go out there. You shouldn't go out in those woods.
People say that on that day, Hunter Ith just vanished. But everybody who comes into these woods, nobody makes it out alive.
Michelle, I don't know what that was, all right? Hey, listen to me. If we're going to survive this, we need to keep our wits about us.